out.
Looks at you and says your name.
I couldn't believe it. My kids are going to go nuts.
We're going to bring
I have one other thing. Mark might come back in and ask you what this felt like. Okay. This is a family show. It has been described. It has been described as a sensual experience.
Ladies and gentlemen, we need quiet in the studio and no flash cameras, please.
Yeah, you all look like audience for a gladiatorial.
It's like the Nuremberg trials here, huh?
Five, four, ruling. Three, two.
It is opening day here at Nickelodeon Studios, and we are very excited to bring a man to you who brings out the child in everybody, Mr. Steven Spielberg. How are you today?
I'm okay so far.
Yeah, I have a question. Any particular reason for the poncho there?
It's because I don't trust you or the show.
I see. This has got to be a dream come true. You were involved with this from the beginning. How many years ago was that?
Well, the planning stage was really 5 years old, but this notion really was as old as the Universal Studio Tour in Hollywood. That Jay Stein had this concept about 15 years ago.
And in just five short years, you've built an entire city, haven't you?
Yeah, it's a community. It's a family center.
You've done so many movies, Jaws, of course, Back to the Future. Anyone in particular that stands out as your favorite?
Well, that's sort of like saying which one of your children is your favorite kid, because they're all like my kids. And there's a lot of experiences I've had. My favorite experience is making a movie. Empire of the Sun was a favorite experience, and E.T. was a great experience for me.
E.T. is the one that kids I know across America would like to know. Is there going to be another E.T. movie?
I don't know. You know, it's...
Just a quick question. Exactly how did that feel?
Like my son threw up on me.
Steven Spielberg, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being a good sport here.
Thank you.